This is Thursday's part two video. We're just going right with another person came through.
I'm going to call her the lady with glasses because her glasses are kind of large, you know?
Yeah, older lady with white hair, maybe permed.
Yeah, it's originally black, you know, it's gray now.
It's gray, permed though.
Yeah.
Yeah, I see that.
And she kind of looks like Rosie Perez a little bit.
Mm, yeah.
You know, I don't know how to say that, you know, but she's puckered lips, you know. She has puckered lips. She's just staring me down, you know.
What's up?
Yeah.
You know, like, well, what's going on, you know? Talk to us.
She said there's not anything going on much with her. What's going on with you? Like that.
Well, you know, Hey, maintaining, you know.
She was taken by a bullet, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah, I could see that, taken by arm of a green arm man, you know, like a sleeve man with green to kill her, you know.
A speed like a soldier?
Maybe so.
Yeah, I thought soldier when he said the green and stuff, like.
It could be, you know, I'm just seeing through her eyes, this green arm, you know. And, I don't know if she knows who was the killer, you know.
I gotcha.
Maybe that's what it is.
Yeah.
She's not showing me a body or a face.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well.
She's a little lost herself, you know.
Alright. So where are you at? Who's around you? Is it just you by yourself? Right now, you've just been by yourself?
Yeah, she's just by herself.
Okay. Then we need to call on Buddha. Let's call on Buddha for assistance here. I feel that. Buddha, come to me. He's already here. I feel Buddha already here. Can you help us? Like, you know, we're doing this. You know, I think she needs help getting to the light.
Yes.
Okay.
Correct.
I know we can do it by myself. I've been doing it by myself, Lord. But, you know, I don't know why I called on you. It popped up in my mind. Please accept my apologies for disturbing you. But, I mean, I should have done it myself. So.
Not disturbed, you know.
All right. Yeah, because I think she's ready to go. I think you're ready to go, aren't you? That's why you came to us, because you needed help.
She said, please, yes, please.
All right, let's open up the portal.
Okay.
There it goes, right?
Yeah.
You know, I saw it with my mind, you know?
Yeah, light.
All right, just follow the Buddha and follow me. Okay, I should be in there now.
Yeah.
There I am, you know, that's Jeremy.
Yeah.
Just come with us. There's people waiting to heal you on the other side, seeing light and stuff. We do this all the time, you know, we help people get to the light all the time. I do it all the time.
Yeah, just go directly where we're going.
Follow all of us. Buddha's going with us too.
Yeah.
All right, we just went through.
Yeah.
I feel that.
Yeah.
All right, now just go in that circle and they're going to heal you. They're going to send out that purple light around you, okay?
She's walking in.
Okay, there they go. Here we go. All right, there I am too. I see you coming out of me. You too, you got your hands up. I see you in there.
I'm in there.
There's Buddha. And
we're going in, yeah.
We're already in.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can feel the energy going into me, you know?
Yeah, me too. Yeah, we're in. And it closed behind me.
There we go.
Yeah.
But we're still in there.
Yeah.
You know?
Mm-hmm. It closed behind us.
I know, the portal did, but I still see myself in there, and we went through the portal.
We're on the other side.
We shut it, you know, we shut it. I opened it with my mind. That's the way I usually do it.
I saw it.
You know?
I saw it wide open.
I just make it open, you know, it blows open.
Yeah, just a pull. Yeah.
All right. Yeah. Well, I think we're done with this one. Let's pull that.
All right.
Well, anybody else need some help? You know, y'all, I know, I get people coming to me all the time.
Yeah, this man was a cane, yeah.
All right. Alright, what's up, my brother? Are you ready to cross over too? We're helping people right now.
He's doing okay. He's alright.
You alright where you are?
Yeah, he's poking the cane around. He can't see very well though. You know what I mean?
I think he needs help.
Yeah.
Okay.
He's lost.
Let's do it by ourselves. Here we go.
Alright, put him in.
See it open?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, just follow me. You know, you'll be alright. You'll be able to see in just a minute. Alright. Just come with me. Alright. See, I got his hand.
Yeah.
I got his arm. You feel, see that?
Yeah.
I'm just doing it with my mind, you know?
Yeah.
There you are on this left side.
Right.
Okay.
Put my arm around him, you know?
Come on, my brother. You know, you'll be able to see and you'll be healed. It's a second. They're waiting for you right now.
Yeah.
All right, we just went through the portal. I saw it. Kind of a starry purple sky.
Yeah, he's dancing around.
Okay. I think you're in good hands now. I'm going to take care of you now, brother.
All right.
All right, there you go.
We call that assisting people to the portal.
All right, I think I see someone else coming now.
All right,
you know, can you see them?
All right, go ahead.
All right, let me see. It's like a different. I see a bunch of different people there. That's a white lady, maybe.
Female, yeah.
Female,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let's see if we can get a group of them together. You know, I've crossed groups before. All right, look, you know, come join this lady, okay? Everybody that needs help, you know, that needs guidance right now, get into the next dimension, meet us right here. We're in there waiting for you. There goes the portal. It's waiting for you right now. Doorway is open. And I just see her. She said, let's do her.
Yeah.
All right, you ready to go? All right, she's ready. Alright, yeah, we just went through it anyway.
Yeah.
There's a group of people. Alright, let's pull back and do another one. Alright, this is what I do with my time, Jerry. I've been doing this, it's happening constantly. Alright, who's next? You know, anybody that needs help, anybody lost, continue coming. We're open right now, we're ready to help.
There's a man with a bow tie on.
Alright, I see him. I see him. It's kind of traditional, maybe a bluish color jacket, you know, light blue.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. All right, here we go. Look behind you, man. You ready to go through this doorway?
Here we go.
All right, here we go. All right, we're there.
Yeah.
All right, y'all got it taken care of, right? We know y'all do. Take care of this man. Mm. There we go.
Take a break.
All right. Because you see how I can open it with my mind. Did you see that? It opens right when I says it does.
Yeah.
I know it does, you know?
I can see it boom.
Because it just goes boom, you know? I just spank it and it's done, you know?
Beautiful, bright white light, you know?
I see a white light, and I also see it like that. I see the dimension behind it, like a sky and colors, though.
Yeah,
I see the colors.
I see it,
though.
When you say the purple light and stuff, I see it.
Yeah, well, this one we can call, this is what me and Jeremy do. I do it all the time. I wanted to explain it more because we just jumped right into it, you know. But we get lost souls all the time that the word is out. They come to us for help. So, you know, we just do it with our minds. We can bilocate. We're here and there at the same time just by knowing it to be so. You know what I mean, Jeremy?
That's right.
That's right. We can be in a million different places at once if we wanted to, as long as we know it to be so. But like, we were here, but yet we were on the other side and in that dimension. You know, we're going from one to the other. Like, if I want to open the portal, think it. And it pops open the moment I think it, you know?
Right.
But that's another spiritual lesson. Nobody's ever lost forever, you know? And it's important to watch your thought so you don't get trapped at the moment of death. You need to watch what you're thinking. Always keep in mind higher dimensions and things like that. Because you can, you know, negative thought can trap you in one of these self-imposed exile things that we've just seen. Correct?
Correct.
Yes. You know, you have to, if you're thinking negative, if you're thinking you're going to be punished or going to some hell, you might get stuck in that dimension and get lost. If you think you're lost, you will be lost. It's like I said, when you leave your body, be sure you watch your thought. Right. You know, always keep in mind, like it says in the Bhagavad Gita, like it says, at the moment of death, keep me in mind. Talking about Lord Krishna, always keep him in mind. And so, you know, so whatever being is being thought about at the moment of death, the person's spirit enters that state of being of that. This there is no doubt. And that's a fact.
Right.
There is no doubt of that. There is no doubt for a fact. But that's another spiritual lesson. This is part two, and we'll take a break for a minute. We'll be back with you.